the first thing we're going to do is bleach them out white. Now, most of our hospitality towels just stay white. The retail towels, they will go to the dyeing process. These are reactive dyes, so they have to go into the fiber, which cotton absorbs them very, very well. And we do wash out any residual dyes through a series of washers. When it goes to the drying process, we take a little bit of the water out with dry cans. We can take out about 40% of the water, but the rest of it's basically tumble dried in the dryer to bring it back out on the other side.